focusing on the social aspects. I imagine in 2015, the world will stop all wars. The world will be a peaceful place to live. Not satisfied. Our misunderstanding between all races, all religions in this world.